Hello, my people. Good day to you. Good day to you all. Depends on where you are watching me from. My greeting to everyone, the beauty. First of all, let me thank everyone who have been supporting me, who have been following me. Thanks to you all. Thank you all for your support. I really appreciate everyone who have been there for Charleston TV. So please, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please do me a favor. Subscribe to my channel and press the notification bell so that whenever I upload more videos, you can be able to receive the notification. So for my host subscriber, I am here to say thanks to everyone. Thank you all. For my followers, thanks to everyone. My Facebook friends, my Instagram, and YouTubers, I am here to appreciate everyone. For all your efforts, I really appreciate you all. Thank you, everyone. Thank you all for your support. Thank you for watching my video. I say thank you for sharing my video. Please, if you have not do that, please try and do that for me. Thank you all. So the topic that bring me, yes, my people, is one of our sister who called me 3 days ago. Just that I don't have chance. I don't have chance. Now I go see and see my YouTube. Not too much they do video again, just like before. So the chance not too much they there as before. So now me. If not before, every day, oh my God, every day, baga, now they to wear and put, but now, I'm not going to much get that chance. Too much of things, you're going to confuse, you're not going to know the one you go do again. If you took a little too much of things, only you, because I get many things when I do, and many business, okay, guys. So, another thing, then, my people, if you want, first of all, tickets, we did the best for marketing and money. So, if you want to know how to get a bit money, so just contact me. I will drop my number there and I will make it to understand. This ticket will go, the WBC will go market, they will cut and give you the ticket with a best something. So, add that ticket, they give money. So, inbox me and I will put it through. Okay? This is not the business that you will buy something and sell. This is not the business that you will buy something and you have to order, you have to sell, you have to do this before you get money. No, this is just the easy way. This is just easy business, guys. This business is so easy. So let me say something that brought me here, guys. So this is our sister. She says she don't marry this man for over 30 years. My people, 30 years is not a 30 days. 30 years is not a 3 days. 30 years is not a 3 weeks. 30 years is not a 3 months, guys. For man and woman to date for good 30 years is not a day job. It's not a day job for me. It's not a day job. It's not easy. Okay, so she said she don't deal with this man for 30 years now. So now the thing now, what it gonna happen now? What to make and talk on for we ladies to learn, including me, I have to learn. She don't suffer follow this man. She don't work all her money give this man. Yeah, this man don't put something down. We say two of them call they make. Do things together, make sure that they take the house up, make sure they do everything to be okay. Okay, I will do that now. Make sure they do everything to be okay. She tried to make this man to be okay. As if she tried to do everything to be okay, for them to live a happiness home, time to come, for them to be a happiness family, for them to live a good life, time to come. As a husband to her, you know, she do everything for this man. This man too, they work, oh. Nobody say the man know they work, oh. No, be central man, no. Okay, this man not receive a month. They receive up to 5,000K a month, okay? So why this woman too, they do almost 3 jobs. She, they do 3 jobs. This man, they receive more than that man a month. So, the thing when it come up now, be say, this man can say, as everything been, you know, they get tired. For this Europe country, he go has go the last break. Now this woman say, himself as a lady, this self just they get tired. Cause this country, you go walk, or you get to 60 years, I'll be 70 years, or 65 years old. Depends how you start working. Depends how you start working. Cause if you quit start to the work, your years is 65 years, according to your code. So if you don't start to the work, you can also work in 70 years, 75 years. But maximum latest years to work in Europe, age of 65 years. They will ask you to relax, then they'll be paying you. But if you don't start the work, you can even work more than that. Okay? So it depends on your code, depends how you start working. So this woman, like this woman, she said, need to go house, go relax. look what has together. Problem not there. We don't build house. We don't get cars. We don't get boss. People say they want the big money. At least we still get store. Where they put guests, where guests they work. So this is time for us to go relax, no? For this kind of suffer time. Every time suffer. No, he said this man get plan for your home med. So this one just they do everything for the man. Because say she don't bump put now, her husband, he don't marry her, you know. So she just they do everything. Because say her husband. No, he said this man get one kind of evil man for this woman. This woman they do all things to make money for their life to better. So now this man now, because he wanted to go relax for Africa. 2 years coming, or sorry guys, I have to think what she said before I can able to say it. Don't mind me, my people. So say next year, this man will go house, go relax. Now this man say, myself go with you, go relax. No, we'll go relax together now, as normal, you know. Now this man say, no, you don't need to come to go relax. So you will be woman, you go to Europe here, you will be man, you go go Africa. So that if anything there where they still need money, you as a woman, you go see the breed is something come. Ah, now the woman say, now my husband, they talk this kind of thing so. Now the woman say, no, my husband, he does suffer rich now. With that, we don't get almost 8 flat. We don't get cars. We get store. We will go house now. Why should they do Europe? Why should they bring money for us? Because they support us. You know, because why? Where if they take, where you know they put, they finish. So at least if we still there need of something, our should officially support us. Our should is here in Europe. Now the man said no. Now let you want to go house. Now then the woman break comes scatter. Hey my people. Now the woman break comes spark. And the man say, so this man take her as granted. So this man take her as mumu. So this man take her as a foolish woman or whatever. Many money when they make for her. You know, get sense. Hey. The reason why this woman thought this thing come out is that he said, make we get sense. So, anything we may want to do, if we get our money, we use them, do something, invest for our own name, put our name. He said, anything we want to do, make we do and say that we get them. Make we not do together with us, man. He said, anything we want to do, sister, if you get your money, you say, go invest your something, put your name. Make sure you do that thing with your own hand. If your husband wants to support you, let him support you. But for you to say, is my husband, as a man of hers, anything I have, let me support him, and this thing is going to be between me and you. My people, some men are so useless. Some men are so wicked. Some men are evil. So, Now the woman can say, only you want to go ask, go do it. Let me say, you want a battle her for a year, go marry another woman after many years with you. And the man say, no, if not so, you know they do again. Hey, my people. This man, according to this man they work, they collect money. Now this woman go pay her straight. Now this woman go cook food. Now this woman go do everything. Everything I talk concerning her, this man know they do one thing. All the sake of saying if they do something for Africa. So this man goes say, since now husband, money where the husband they make, since they use her for Africa, he and say woman, if they support her, but now they do everything concerning her home for year, but your husband not the support. So he don't care, but he don't say your husband get another plan. What if they pay this woman pass? This woman with this man, before they reach this year, sometimes two of them go separate. This man will go 5 years. You go come back to her. This man will go 3 years. You go come back to her. This man will go once. You just say, I said, this man gets job because they make money. This man will come back for forgiveness. This man will come back when they beg. This man will come back when they do this. The woman will receive forgiveness. But this one had the last chance. She's not the last chance. Never this. Not gonna say, I beg my sister, myself, I know the kind person where you'll be. And this is more than the man corner, you will forgive her. Everybody get your mad. Me, Sharon, Stowe. My mad, it passed Stowe. Trust me. It passed Stowe. Now, say, I know you, who you be. This man, this husband, I will come and go beg, we will forgive her. He said, I don't know they forgive again. So the two account there now be say, say look at the matter now. Go hey, the higher place, so for the judge case. So now then carry your husband go now. Say because the man want talk, hey, say the man come answer and say the proof what did they give her money, what did they support her? Say me the woman bring and come out. Say the woman not get support for what he do. Say the woman not support her. Say the woman money not do what everything when he do. So the woman not get right to say me they share the property to two. The woman not get right to say that property belong to him or her. So Nana, the time where the woman they give her the money, they prove what they give money to her. Make this woman bring her come out. So what can I tell this woman, my people, on my opinion, when I draw for them, I tell her, I say, make you just leave the man. So I say, don't bump for them. He don't bump put. So make you leave the man. Now he not, yeah, he will still come down, he will still come back, come beg you. So now what can I tell her be that? So you when they watch this video, what will be your opinion too? What you will still tell her? So maybe still say drop your whole opinion. So if you want to call, just drop your whole opinion. My number is there. Go about me for my YouTube. All my numbers is there. I have many numbers. So you can also go there, take my number, and call me to drop your whole opinion. So if you know, say sister, you serve, don't experience this kind of thing. So how you take serve your whole problem, you will see call us. Tell us how your problem takes so. Because this woman now say he don't tire. Finally. You know, want to accept the man again because the man won't go house now. Go find another small girl. Till the robust brain. Why he said go there, you see they suffer. And all entire life, he doesn't work for this man. You know, easy to get 8 flat. 8 flat. You know, easy. Up and down. 8 flat. Yes. After many years, after many things, after all the wet and everything, now this man said, can no longer marry this woman again. But I know those things have been happening for many years. Many women have been experiencing those kind of things. But for me, it's a bad something. It's really bad. For you to support man finish, at the end of the day, this man will not abandon you. This man will not throw you out of the house. This man will not bring a red color. For me, it's very bad, guys. If you are a man watching this video, please, you need to really change. You need to really change. If you are a man, do this kind of a thing, brother. Take a look back. Anything you have done to your wife before, or you have abandoned your wife because of the worth of property, please, I will just use this opportunity to beg you. Go and beg your wife to forgive you. Because what this woman think of how she make her money, what she think how to make her money, how she get her money, what she let cost on you, brother, in your entire life, that cost will never remove in your body. So it's better for you to go and beg for forgiveness. It's better for you to go and beg for forgiveness. So that is my advice to her. But for me, I learned from this lady. Trust me. Yes. I learned from her. Yes. So sister, this is another good advice to you. If you know, say, you they pack your money, they give you. Now your husband, I don't say boyfriend though. If you talk about boyfriend, hey, what's Sarah? Hey, if you talk about boyfriend, hey, boyfriend, what's Sarah? Me blame the boyfriend. I don't blame the boyfriend. I don't blame those women. When you go suffer, stand for coal, suffer, stand for sun, suffer, or go carry iron work, for fabrica. If in the fabrica work, they do, anything you they do, I don't know. Then you go work and finish, go carry and give your boyfriend when they sit down. You know? I don't blame those men and those women. But sometimes I see they blame those men because men too get sweet mouth. Any man where they follow my way, they get sweet mouth. You go collect everything from your wife, from your girlfriend. So, brother, if you're one of those people where they do those things, you get sweet mouth and they collect something for your wife. Actually, that woman gets off mad, then they can give you. Nobody said the woman not get sense. No. If the woman buys something, put in name, not be bad thing. But he just do as he just want happiness from both of us. He just want happiness for us to be okay. That is why this woman do this thing. She did not do it that she don't have sense. No, she have sense. Okay? She do it because we are still together. She do it because you are the loving husband to her. He do it because she trusts you. She trusts you. She loves you. And she really wants you in her life. That is why she supports you. That is why she do all those things for you to be happy. Not that at the end of the years you will say this woman She's no longer a material woman to you. Okay? Please share this video to Guevara. Thank you for your worship. Thank you for your subscribe. Thank you for everything you have done. Please, I want you all to drop your opinion. I believe you understand what I said. Okay? I believe you understand what I said, my people. Thank you all for your being here. I love you. I love you all. I see the mayor again. Your sister, your friend, Sharon Stowe, a.k.a. Ogbodo Wemi, one of us. I love you all. Goodbye. Please, if you have not subscribed, do me a favor. Add the notification bell. Whenever I upload the video, you will be one notified. I love you all.